Karnataka is a repository of rich biodiversity at the level of gene species and ecosystem in the form of diverse microbes, flora and fauna. The state has a recorded forest cover of 39,369 km², which constitute of 20.5% of total geographical area of the state.
And 1,493 species of medicinal plants, out of which 300 are used in various fields such as Ayurveda, Homeopathy, etc. Under fauna, we have 330 species of butterflies alone, 150 species of mammals, and 158 species of reptiles, 135 species of amphibians, and under fishes, we find both marine and freshwater fishes in the state of Karnataka. Out of these, 409 species are of marine fishes and 289 species are of freshwater fishes. We also find 508 species of different types of birds. And other than that, the migratory birds which come in the change of seasons. This is the rich type of biodiversity you will find in the state of Karnataka.
The Western Ghat is one of the biological richest region of the world. Nearly 50% of the biodiversity of the Western Ghat is in the western region of Karnataka. The Western Ghat represents a repository of rich biodiversity. It's also the hotspot of natural evolution. It is ranked among the world's 25th biodiversity hotspot. A significant number of globally threatened species of plants, mammals, birds, fishes, amphibians and reptiles are found in the Western Ghat. The abundant biodiversity of Western Ghat includes hundreds of medicinal plants of high values and also accounts for the 4,000 known species of flowering plants.
There are 5 national parks at Anshi, Banipur, Bandre Ghat, Kudremukh and Nagarhol. Anshi National Park in Kudremukh is granted with the prestigious status of Project Tiger Sanctuary in January 2007.
There are 24 wildlife sanctuaries comprising about 17.3% of total forest area as protected area for wildlife and biodiversity. Karnataka ranks fourth among all of the states and union territories in respect of area under tree cover.
Forest of Karnataka is endowed with 25% of the elephant population and 10% of the tiger population of India. Deforestation and overexploitation of forest resources are serious threats to the diverse fauna of Karnataka.
An unnatural decrease in the number of wildlife species had caused a tremendous harm to the natural ecological balance.
As Karnataka government is taking measures to preserve its biodiversity, let's join together to save biodiversity for brighter tomorrow.